we're looking at rye, which is Secale cereale, 15 million ton world production in 2013, which is much reduced from the big three, wheat, corn, and rice. The origin of this is in Asia Minor, they say Turkey. This kind of looks like wheat. It kind of looks like barley. It's got some similarities to both of them. You find rye in specialty breads like rye bread. They take it and they grind up this material. It makes a very interesting bread. They add dark color to it by adding a little bit of chocolate. It's susceptible to ergot. It's a very unique crop. The ear of the rye plant, it looks similar to that of barley. It looks similar to that of wheat, but a little bit different. You can see the awns are shorter. You've got many more spikelets going up the side of it. It's still a spike itself. You can see from the background picture, it grows much in the same way that you would have wheat growing. One of the problems it has is called ergot. You can see a spike of the material that has become infected by a fungus. The fungus substitutes the seed of the plant with fungal structure. The fungal structure is called a sclerotium. The sclerotium is hard. It's the approximate diameter of the grain itself. So if you screen it and you sort it out by diameter, it's going to come in with the seed. It kind of looks like a rat dropping. In the olden days, when people really didn't know what was going on, they didn't do anything about it. These sclerotia contain two materials. One is lysergic acid diethylamide, LSD, which is hallucinogenic. The other material is ergotamine, which is a blood thickener. People who consumed bread that was baked with the sclerotia in it started to have visions, they went tripping, they had problems with circulation in the extremities and developed gangrene in the extremities, and body parts started to come off, like fingertips and the tip of the nose. They believe an ergot infection in grain could have been responsible for the Salem witch trials. Today, in certain areas of the world, the value of the sclerotia is greater than the value of the grain. They actually produce the grain, they infect it with the fungus, they can collect the sclerotia, so they can make the ergotamine, which is a medicinal product that is given to people before surgery to thicken blood so that there is not quite as much bleeding. It is a medicinal product that can be used out of the byproduct here. This material is called rye.